Today we're going to see the Mondi Speed Data Hackathon. Digitalization is the driver at the moment in our business area. So we are happy to be here and to be challenged by the diverse groups of students coming from all over Europe, men, women, different backgrounds and ideas.
There are several reasons to participate in events like this. The first one is that we always collaborate and cooperate with universities and research institutes in order to understand and get to know the latest trends and developments in science, but also as a second to get in contact with researchers which might wish to join Mondi later.
Why I'm here is just get inspired, have a sense of what's around the corner that might in 5-10 years from now be relevant for the industry so that they can build on this kind of intelligence knowledge that is gathered here.
Big data is in our everyday life. Every time we are searching for an information on the internet. My experience from today is how to work in a team with people that you don't know yet. To use your knowledge and to use their knowledge to make something new.
I took plenty of notes because I felt they were brilliant concepts and ideas that I will bring back home to discuss Industry 4.0 and big data analytics.